Everyone, this is Dr. Revati. Today we are going to discuss about Jacobian transformation, and that the same method today also. Now we are going to take another example of the problem, and that is here, if u equals to yz by x, v equals to zx by y, w equals to xy by z, then find the dou of u v w by dou of xyz equals to 4. Now once again I can write this problem here, u equals to yz by x and v equals to zx by y and w equals to xy by z. Okay, now according to the process of solution of Jacobian transformation, here u v w differentiating partially with respect to x, y, z. First of all, here u means given that yz by x, in this u we have to differentiating partially with respect to x, y, z. Okay, now we'll go to dou u by dou x. Dou u by dou x means here yz is the constant, 1 by x means minus 1 by x square. This answer will get minus yz by x square. Next, dou u by dou y means here y means 1, this is z by x. Dou u by dou x, sorry, dou w means dou z. Dou z means here y by x. Okay, next of all here, now differentiating v partially with respect to x, y, z. Okay, dou v by dou x means z by y. X means 1. Next, dou v by dou y means dou v by dou y means here zx is the constant, 1 by y means minus 1 by y square. Okay, here next of all we have to differentiating partially dou v by dou z. Okay, dou v by dou z means z means 1. Next, this is x by y. Next of all, here dou w by dou x. Dou w by dou x means y by z. Next, dou w by dou y means x by z, and then dou w by dou z means xy means constant here, 1 by z means minus 1 by z square. Okay, now we have to applying the formula for Jacobian transformation. J equals to here determination of dou of u v w by dou of xy z equals to dou u by dou x, dou u by dou y, next dou u by dou z, next dou v by dou x, dou v by dou y, next dou v by dou z, next dou w by dou x, dou w by dou y, dou w by dou z. Okay, this is the Jacobian transformation. Next, we have to substituting the values here. First of all, here we have to substitute dou u by dou x means minus yz by x square. Next, dou u by dou y means z by x. Next, y by dou u by dou y means next, dou u by dou z means y by x. Dou v by dou x means z by y. Next, this is minus zx by y square. Next, this is x by y. This is y by z, x by z. Next, minus xy by z square. Okay, now we have to substituting the values according to the process of in this determination of Jacobian matrix. Okay, now we have to solve this determination according to the process of matrix determination method. Okay, first of all, here in this first row, first element into that is minus yz by x square into here ad minus bc minus into minus plus this is zx xy, that is x square yz by x square yz by this is y square z square. minus x square by yz. Next, minus z by x into neglecting this row, sorry, this column and this row. Here we have to apply AD minus BC. AD means minus xyz by xyz minus xyz by xyz. Next of all, here minus xy by yz. xy by yz. Next, plus y by x into this will get AD minus BC. Here we have to apply xz by yz. Next, minus into minus plus z xy, xyz by xyz by z y square. Okay, next of all, here multiplying those terms, minus yz by z x square into x square yz by y square z square, minus into minus plus x square yz by x square yz. Next, minus into minus plus xyz square by, this is x square yz. Okay, next of all, minus into minus plus xyz by xyz. Next, this is also plus xyz by xyz. Next, plus into minus minus xy square z by xz y square. Okay, here minus z by x into AD minus BC means minus xyz by xyz. This is z square. Okay, minus xy by z. Z square. Yz square. This is yz square. Sorry. Sorry. There is no x here. Sorry. In this term, once again see here, minus z by x into neglecting this column and this row. Here we have to apply AD minus BC, minus xyz by yz square. This is and then minus xy by yz. Okay, then we'll get here minus into minus plus xyz square by xyz square. Okay, next of all, here x square yz gets cancels. Xyz square, xyz square gets cancels. Xyz gets cancelled. Xyz cancel also here. Here also. Xy square z and xz y square cancel. Next here, this is also plus y by x into ad minus bc. This is plus. Next of all, here x square yz y square z square, one yz gets cancels here. This is x square by yz. Here also minus yz by x square. Next, this is plus 1, plus 1, plus 1. This is plus 1. And then again this is plus 1. Okay, here minus yz plus yz gets cancels. X square gets cancelled. This will be, answer will get minus is there. No, minus 1 plus 1 plus 1. Again, this is also plus 1. Plus 1 and this will get plus 1. Here 1 minus 1 and plus 1 gets cancels. The answer will be 4. Okay, therefore the given problem, dou of UVW by dou of x, comma y, comma z equals to 4. this solution of Jacobian transformation. Here we can solve, the answer will get also 4, that is dou of u v w by dou of x y z equals to 4. Okay, this is the solution of the given problem. Solution of Jacobian transformation. Okay, thank you.